9 light years away, just outside of the Kepler solar system. We find ourselves consumed and utterly mesmerized with the story of a young rebel against the system, refusing to conform and comply to the ways of God. He chose the moon to fuck this shit.
So fuck you and fuck this.